It's a tree that has stood the test of time. Historians say it was just a seedling 25 years before George Washington was born. And now the centuries-old white oak that you probably never even noticed when driving around Montgomery County is about to get a second life.